right, it's not fair, and by the way, it's illegal. And if you're a Rhode Islander who's seeing it, hey, all of a sudden this is 10 times as expensive as it's supposed to be. You have rights, and we need to hear from you.